Alright, I'm in.
Okay, there's a launch pad pretty close to spawn.
It's like right behind us, yeah. I see you. So what's the dealio with this world, what were we doing?
Okay, so this is going to be Racetrack V2. Now, right now, I want to race more than I want to track. So what we're going to do is we're going to pick a direction, drive, get to the wall, lay down a checkpoint more or less to turn you, and then drive back to the launch pad, go the opposite direction off the launch pad, get to the wall, put a checkpoint down, and that's going to be the racetrack.
Okay, sounds good. So just here to the wall and back again.
Yes.
Dan doodly do. Alright, if you're going to make yours out of glass, I'll make mine out of porcelain, so that we're like weird like antibodies of each other.
Oh right, I forgot, I've got a crab.
Is that centered? Yeah, that's what you got.
That's not centered.
Don't you ever forget crab.
Crab! Sometimes you just gotta say it.
Of course.
But the other thing is we're going to probably sit through Sonic 06 together. I am both really excited for that, and not at all.
Are you really going to be able to get him to do that, though?
He already said he wanted to. Here's the weird thing about Keith. Extreme masochist.
Yeah, that's a good point.
I mean, he played through Lords of the Fallen 3 times.
That's kind of gross.
Yep. You haven't played that, have you?
No, but I've heard more than enough about it to know that I'm never going to do this.
It's like, it might be worth one playthrough.
But not three.
Yeah.
Besiege this. Did potted plant wheels in the APC gives no crap mechanics? I think I understood the gist of that sentence.
Hey, bird.
Sure, I'm gonna do it. I'll do potted plant wheels. Jiggle, 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 crab!
It kind of looks like I'm driving the Jello craft.
Yeah, I'm a fan of it.
Yeah, I like it. I just want to see if I could get a sideways bearing so it wouldn't like dick with my my crab design. And
so have you found another apartment then?
No, we're looking.
Okay.
It takes a lot of effort.
Luck.
Yeah.
Yeah, I know. Yeah. I'm lucky that I just rent from my parents.
Yes. Someday, you will have to find an actual apartment.
And I'll just be like, where do all the other companies of the... where do all the other employees of the company I work for live? Oh. Okay, I'll be there.
Yeah. That works. Someday you will be an indie developer, and then you'll be like, where do the other employees work? Oh, right. What is the lowest number?
Aw. I'd love to be an indie developer. Realistically, not sure when I'll be able to fit that into life, but I don't know. It'll probably happen once I'm done with school. I bet, like, once I'm actually done with school, I'm gonna have ridiculous amounts of free time.
Two words, bird. Midlife.
What?
And crisis.
I'm not gonna become a midwife.
I mean, sometimes you just gotta deliver babies, man.
I mean, maybe that's okay for you, but...
Wait.
Personally, I can see myself never having a kid, never delivering a baby.
But, like... I mean, the pay is pretty good.
For being a midwife?
I mean, deliveries in general...
Don't you have to get licensed, and it's, like, such a big hassle, though? Like, I mean, for real?
Like, UPS probably has a specialized branch specifically for delivering babies.
You are just the worst kind of person sometimes.
I was wondering.
Put this down.
Okay.
This is going to be a fairly interesting build. I don't think it's going to work very well, but I could be wrong. I'm violating some of my own principles to go for a little bit of a different form. Which might work because stop signs, but also could fail regardless of stop sign. Oh, right, I was gonna do potted plants. Let's do it.
Yeah, I think I'm gonna proof of concept these legs before I just sign off on them, too.
How about...
Oops. This is going to be a bitch to program.
That's not gonna fit in. See what these how these behave. I'm envisioning horrible failure.
I feel like I'm designing. Did you watch Beast Wars as a kid or nah?
Beast Wars?
Yeah, like the Transformers.
Transformers thing?
Yeah.
No.
Oh. There was a crab guy. That was like one of the evil dudes for a while. For whatever reason,
and
I'm just imagining.
Guy.
Yeah. Not exactly the most descriptive I could have been there, but
it's fine.
If you watch the show, he was.
Damn!
You okay?
Yeah, this thing is too legit to quit.
Damn. That has some serious drift.
Oh!
Those are not potted plants, but...
No, they are... Oops. Well, let's see what I can do. Let's see if I can crank this up to max here. I'm finally making a car that actually has, like, function over form for once.
That, honestly, is incredible.
But it's also completely stupid. All of our dreams are coming true, Wander. Oh, I flipped over.
I mean, most of mine are pretty stupid. Yours is just stupider.
Yeah, it's sort of like Dumb and Dumber. And I'm dumber. Alright. Well, let's paint these bad boys.
Let's program this bad boy. Oh god, why?
We'll also probably take the time to, maybe weight this down with a couple of extra blocks? I don't know. I feel like you're watching Scrap Mechanics Mario Kart. Then we have done our jobs.
Yeah. I mean, that's kind of one of my ideals, though. Like, I'd love to make this into a functional kart racer, because, you know, Sonic Racing Transform is fun, but...
We've tapped it of all of its fun. We've played every course, we've played every racer, there's nothing left.
Yeah, like, I wouldn't mind going back to it and stuff, but still.
Like I said, nothing left.
Okay, so 60...
Oops, that's facing the wrong way.
Alright, this is gonna look awful. Okay. That's actually pretty perfect. I might have to make this longer, though. Not looking forward to that. Alright.
Alright, let's... try to find the most awful color for the porcelain. Oh, that's a contender. Jeez. Alright, I'm gonna array out a bunch of things that I think are gonna look terrible. And try to pick the worst looking one.
What the? Oh. Well, that's what I did. Huh. Well, that actually works. Badly, but it works. Oh, no.
Why does porcelain just paint so badly? Jeez, that looks terrible.
This is messy. Okay. I like the music right now. It's, like, super just, like, beachy.
Like super what?
It's like super beachy. And I'm appreciating it. It's just
party,
nice.
Party Mario, going to the beach to surf, surf, surf away. I mean, Mega Man, not Mario.
Yeah. The weird part is, it's Mega Man, so.
Yeah, that doesn't make a whole lot of sense. Alright, let's add some flavor to this build now.
Okay, so 7 and 1 need to be down further.
I'm just listening to regular OC Remix tonight, and it is, quite solid. Quite solid indeed. I know it's usually a crapshoot, but right now it's definitely pulling its weight. Is OC Remix on because you can't hear it? Oh.
Well.
There.
That's one. So apparently when programming these things, if you hold shift, you can actually move them by single digits. Actually kind of useful.
What?
Yeah.
When was that in the game?
Apparently always.
Huh.
Yeah.
I mean, it's not quite as useful as just being able to, like, move by, like, discrete common angles, but still, good to know. Like, there's no way to make porcelain builds look good at all.
Unless you're going straight
awful,
white.
Man.
Yeah.
Huh?
Unless you're going straight up white.
Yeah.
Then you're pretty much good. Okay.
It's so stupid looking.
So we need to bring it up. Like a degree or two.
Maybe I do need to go back to this.
Oh,
this
shit.
Working.
That's not gonna work at all, is it? I gotta crab leg this down some more.
Oh.
Oops, too far. Okay. This might work better. Or maybe this isn't necessary. Maybe 30 degrees is good enough. Okay. Oh, that is perfect. Awkward, because, but, like, look at it.
Does yours... Why did you not give it legs in the back?
You know what? I wanted a proof of concept this before I did
Fair
anything.
Enough.
Cause
it looks like a squished spider.
I mean, crab... Have you ever, like, looked at crab legs, though, man?
I know. They are kind of arrayed like that. You actually are doing a really good job. Are you looking at a picture of a crab right now to get it right, or what?
No, I'm just guessing.
Alright.
I think I'm gonna have to bring the middle legs in a bit, but that's okay. This is the wrong one. That's a bit better. Okay, cool. Perfect coverage. So now I have to mirror that on the other side. We'll be okay, though. Because now I know what I'm doing. No, I don't. I have no idea. This is a mess. This will be cool as shit to transform, though. If it works.
My car looks so stupid.
I mean, what's new?
I bet if I made this all white and kept the wheels like this color and have like a kid's playroom type of vibe to it.
It already does. You look like a McDonald's play place.
I know, dude.
Like, straight
like
up.
Escape from the ball pit. Yep. definitely think that going white and then giving the tires this color is absolutely the most ridiculous I could have gone.
Okay. It'd be really nice if they actually made a suspension block with, like, a solid base, kind of like what I've got here.
Uh-huh.
That actually has, like, proper collision or something. I don't know if it would matter, but still.
I mean...
I guess I'm pretty happy.
The way the suspension glitch works is it's just a way of exerting torque at a specific point, right?
Well, I'm not even talking about the suspension glitch. I just mean in general. So you can, like, slap down a suspension that can also, you know, be used as part of turning.
Oh, I see what you're saying.
Yeah.
Yeah, I mean, that's a pretty simple feature. They should probably implement something like that.
Though really, I just want those retro rockets. Retro rockets would be awesome.
Yeah. My car looks like a pill.
Okay.
It's so sterile looking, it's really weird.
I mean,
except for the ball pit tires.
There we go. Yeah, I'm noticing listening to this Mega Man X remix system. Mega Man X4 is definitely the most, the most used out of all of them, which is really weird.
It must have just badass music.
To me, it's kind of the highlight
Mega Man
of the series.
X4, that wasn't an SNES entry, was it?
No, I think that was PlayStation 1.
Yeah, because by the time, I think X3 was the last Mega Man X game released on SNES.
Yeah. And you can kind of tell that they had more room to work with.
Yeah, go figure.
Okay, so you're... Here's the rotation. Oh, look, those are legs. I think it was also the first time they actually tried voice acting and plot.
Yeah.
Because, they had plot for the previous ones, but it was pretty minimal. Mm. But, I specifically remember in X4 there was a character that betrays you, and I was just so angry as, a kid, because, I think that was
They had a voice acting character, and they were just like, yeah, ha ha, take that, Mega Man!
He was kind of like the goofy mechanic character that's supposed to help you out.
Oh. Spoilers, by the way.
I mean, I
know.
Guess.
Yeah. Saying there might be somebody out there that, maybe it's the first video game they've ever... They got it tonight, and they were going to play it. Their crab is really pissed off and shaking its fist at the world.
It has definitely got some emotional issues it needs to work through. Luckily, they're generally easily solved. Okay, so far so good. Let's go from here. Okay, so that's the 3090. I had messed this up. 60, 15, 15, 60. Okay. Okay, we need to put this up to this. This is a nightmare to program.
I
want to
see.
Oh,
ew.
No.
It's clipping into itself. It's clipping into itself.
Give me a second.
God damn, you were going for crab and you wound up perfectly in Spider Town.
You know, that's because I should have only had 6 legs. Oh, shit. I should have only had 6 legs. So yeah, we are going to end up in Spider Town. That is...
It's so gross, man. I don't want to look at it anymore. At least it's not like my leaping spider from the other day. But
yeah,
still.
That was pretty nonsense.
Yeah.
I fucked something up here.
There you go.
Kind of? Oh, that's what I fucked up. I think. Something about one of these doesn't feel straight. I guess they're not supposed to. Either I got something wrong or whatever. Okay.
We're discussing more wanderisms in your chat, or in my chat right now.
Oh?
I've noticed that there's a new one that you say a lot, which is near as far as I can tell.
I've said that forever.
I know, but you didn't used to say it as nearly as often as you do now, as far as I can tell.
Yeah. What? Is this thing just unevenly weighted? Oh. It probably is. Fuck.
Well, you have two engines on one side and a suspension glitch on the other. That's not even.
No.
Well,
no,
it's even on one axis. Okay, I see, never mind.
Yeah, so the issue ultimately is the seat is uneven. Is like making it bad.
Uh-huh.
Alright. Let's get rid of these. It'll be mostly spider car. I'll just flank the seat with engines or something. It's not perfect, but it'll do. Good game, by the way.
Sure.
Let's see. Did you ever beat Card City Knights? I don't remember.
Yeah, I beat it. Okay. I beat it, got all the beta cards and everything. And I was like, that was a really fun game. A really, really short, really fun game. You can beat that game in like 2 hours.
I was not that great at it, so it took me longer.
Oh. Yeah, I beat the game in like 2 hours because I just got a deck that overpowered everything.
I specifically was only using the disable strategy. Because that came off as the most interesting.
I was using the strategy where you just fill up their play area.
Yeah, that was kind of what I'd do.
Yeah, until they lost.
Okay.
And then that ended up crapping out once you got to the lady that,
did it too? And she just...
No, it was like the fire lady who dealt like crap tons of damage to you.
Oh.
Yeah. Then I just start... Wow, you squished the spider. Oh, there it goes.
Yeah.
Bye.
This is a functional car.
Turns out that the spider car rocks and rolls. Uh-oh.
And so pushes suspensions. You the fuck around.
Dude, you just made me do a trick. Fuck you. Alright, shall we delineate our racetrack?
Alright, okay. Do you see which direction I'm facing?
Yeah.
Go the opposite way.
Okay.
So we're just gonna go straight until you hit the edge, and then put up a bunch of your tires.
You mean these ones? Okay, got it.
Yeah, you know what I'm talking about.
Yeah, I see. I was kind of confused at first, but now I see. You mean the, just like this, like, oil tank tile or block or whatever it is.
Yeah, the nice thing is if I need this thing to, be smaller profile, I can always just, bring the legs in. What was the fun of that?
Yeah, but, very valid point, and also, won't that make your car less stable overall?
Not overwhelmingly. It's already got, like, a hugely wide base.
Ah, fair enough. So we're, like, really close to the wall on, the side I left from.
Oh. That was a little bit farther from me. But that's okay.
Yeah, I mean, it all works out just fine.
Yeah, it's going to be a nice little equidistant race. Okay. Tires.
This thing flips very easily.
Mine does not flip at all, but it's not super fast.
Mine's not very fast either, that's the problem.
I think these no physics wheels...
Alright, I put down the, one side, what sort of style of checkpoint do we want to have? Like a slalom style, or like a pull that you just have to round?
I'm doing kind of a gate.
Okay.
And then as
soon
as you, as soon as you go through the gate, you hang a left.
All right.
There's also a rock in the way because I'm a terrible person.
Mine's is very close to the wall.
I'm sure we'll both understand what happened here and what's supposed to happen here.
Sure. All right.
Okay.
I'm ready to head back to the launch pad.
Yep.
So
I'm gonna
do that.
I'm gonna paint it first.
Mine's more or less noticeable.
I just wanted to paint mine.
Dang it.
There we go. I don't know if they're even. I'll call that close enough. Oh, they're even. Convenience. No one might be a bit taller. Ah, whatever. I don't care.
Who cares?
Okay. I care. Alright, oops. Well, now I've maxed out the engines, so let's see how this goes. The answer is bouncy. Very bouncy. It's like a springing spider. This is very
creepy.
Strange to drive. Yeah, like, I'll hit any bounce, and it'll just, like, go slightly in the air. Like, if I gave this thing thrusters, it would be insane.
That can usually be said of pretty much every build, though.
True, but, like, it's super stable, so, like, it doesn't flip. It just goes into the air.
Mine flips like nuts. It really is a very, very flippy build here.
Yeah, see, mine is so bottom-heavy that it doesn't matter. Whee!
Bye. You are not in spider mode. You gotta curl those legs up, bruh.
Fine.
There you go. Alright, so which direction are we going first?
Why don't we go your way first, since it's closer? That way the final leg is a mess.
Alright, sounds good.
Yeah. Meh. Turning is a little hard sometimes. Don't worry about it. I got this.
Alright, I'm not worried. It's happening to you, not me, so I don't care.
Oh, you know what?
Ready?
No. I forgot the most important thing about...
Some of your stop signs aren't even touching the ground.
Yeah, don't worry. It's got pretty even coverage. Okay, so what color are spiders, bird?
They're usually like gray.
I was thinking like blood red.
I'll help. Is the right color? Nope. I'm painting your stop signs, but as you might have noticed, that makes no difference.
Next to no difference. It's a little bit of a difference, but still. Alright.
Barely?
Nice. Oh yeah, let's paint the engines and the switches and whatnot. Kinda wish you could paint suspension. Alright.
Alright. So, blood red spider versus...
Excuse me, it prefers Incy Beansy.
Okay, so Itsy Bitsy versus the pill. Ready?
You're Drix.
My Drix?
Yeah, you're Drix.
I'm good at...
You never watched Ozzy and Drix as a kid?
No.
Really?
That sounds like something about a robot.
Sorta.
Alright, ready?
One second. You're right that the multiple wheels don't touch the ground. I'm gonna fix that quick.
Alright.
I'm just lowering them by like two... Oh, fuck. It's the other direction. It's like 2 degrees. Yeah, that's perfect. Itsy bitsy.
What is this remix of?
Oops, didn't mean to do that. Didn't mean to do that.
Ozzy and Drix is the Osmosis Jones cartoon.
Yeah.
I have no idea what the hell that means.
You never saw Osmosis Jones. It was actually a pretty good movie.
Never heard of it, no.
It was based on, like, they're in, I think Bill Murray's body is like a white blood cell and some drug. And,
oh,
like,
I've
Bill
heard
Murray
of
was
this.
Super sick.
Huh.
Sick. Itsy Bitsy Weird. And the Pill sounds like a porno.
yeah, it does. A very disappointing porno.
Yeah, I'm not entirely sure.
It's not a good one, whatever it is.
Alright, you All ready?
Right. Ready?
Three.
Yeah.
Two. Go.
Going. And tree.
Whee! This spider bucks.
Alright, Itsy Bitsy's off to an early lead, and the pill is, well, it's ambling.
Yeah, I have my engines at maximum. This thing is hard to control.
I have my engines below maximum, and it's really hard to control.
That is concerning. I like how your breath. Oh god, no! Oh no, 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 no! Oh shit! No, no, no! Fuck!
Oh god damn it, it's turned away from the tree and then the lag corrected right into it.
Whee! I have no recourse.
Sometimes my build randomly flips itself because my tires, if you can call them that, have no traction.
I gotta get mine to, like, flip itself somehow. I've yet to figure that one out.
Alright, where are you going? Did you not go through the gate?
I went through the gate. I'm just having problems.
You're not gonna just get out and put it on a lift?
What? No. I'm figuring it out.
Alright, fair enough. I'm through the gate.
Man, yours is very awkward. Bert,
it's fine.
I think what you need to do is just embrace your inner, like, horror and make things that scare you.
Because no way, dude. I'm not making those spiders.
So good for me.
I mean, you're not really racing anymore. You're just kind of skipping around.
Oh, yeah. At this point, I'm just fucking around. Bye.
Okay, fair enough.
Are you taking shortcuts here? Because I'm feeling...
I'm right behind you.
Okay, it seems like you were going elsewhere.
I mean... maybe on your end. I love how my car never lag corrects in ways that are convenient for me. It's
just
always
noticed.
Just like... it's like, oh, you're gonna flip now? Yeah, we're gonna commit to this flip. That's not going to get lag corrected away. Hmm. Oh, come on. Yay! Bye. Damn it!
Did you run into me?
I don't know, man. Everything was fine, and then it was decidedly not fine anymore. I really cannot wait till they get the lag situation sorted out in this game. It seems to have gotten decidedly worse at some point. Like, they improved it dramatically, and then it got unbearable. Where are you?
Oh no. Oh no, I did the wrong thing.
What are you doing?
Don't worry about it. I fucked up real bad.
Did you break your legs into each other or something?
Yeah, I was trying to be clever and put and seeing as I had such a lead, I was gonna program in a flipping mechanism. It didn't work and only went worse.
Did you ruin your car?
I didn't ruin my car, but it's gonna take me a bit to catch back up with you.
I don't think it'll be that big of a disadvantage in the long term.
Just give my legs a second to recover. Okay, perfect. I'm a-coming. I'm gonna hit this corner, though. Boop. Now I'm a coming. Yeah, so it turns out mid-race programming results in bad fuck-ups.
Dude, you never test on prod. You always gotta test during the dev time.
Oh, man.
Not always during the middle of the race.
Always test on prod.
No way, man.
I had a programmer.
This is
I like how you've just left your lift on the in the Badlands.
There's no time for me to clean up the lift. Damn it, I have infinite of them. They teleport into my pockets.
I've noticed the Badlands are particularly bad for the spider, because I'm not in contact with the ground constantly, so it's like cutting my speed really hard. That said, doesn't really matter. Bye.
Bye. Oh, right. Come on.
So, Bird, after this, I think we should all just put tight. We should just replace all of our dumb wheels and stuff with actual wheels. Or, like, hovercraft stuff.
No, I'm gonna go to bed after this.
Oh.
It's after 1 a.m.
Yeah, no.
Yeah, I know.
I just want to have, like, a real race with you someday.
Well, you know, someday when the birds are chirping and the snakes are eating the birds. And.
Wow! I'm not...
That's when we'll have our race.
I'm not...
Hey, it's pretty cool. It's a good situation for the snakes, man. They're having a great time in this future.
I've noticed. You know, we've never had anybody that's been snake-themed, have we?
Snake-themed?
Yeah, like in our YouTube group. We've had a spider, we have a bird, we have a fish, we have a robot.
We have a gnome.
Yeah, he died. True. Even like half of we those died, so there's that.
We have a dude named after a cat, Sebastian.
Well, it's a fish cat then. Catfish. Hey!
Hey, there we go. I'm more
or less
there's
counts, also a sea bass, so there's that
we
too.
We also had a fox. But he was Jam Scanner back then.
Yeah. And nobody really liked him.
That's true and sad, and now you're gonna have to edit that out of the video.
Eh.
Or eh, true.
I mean, he was a nice guy. It was hard to do videos with him.
Yeah. It was hard to talk to him. Made it very hard to do videos.
Fucked up the finish.
Boo. Doesn't count then, you have to restart the race.
I mean, how far are you? Are you still in the Badlands?
I'm out of the Badlands.
Okay.
I've exceeded expectations. Damn it, I flipped immediately. How weird, it's self-righted. Oh,
you know what I can do? In this situation, seeing as nothing matters...
Aren't rocks.
This is going to go poorly, but I'm excited to see what will happen. Please still be attached to the engines. This will be a pain in the ass if they're not. Oh, perfect. Okay. Holy shit. This is kind of incredible.
I've almost made it to the finish
line. I've noticed. Hi.
I've almost made it to the finish line, Wander, and you're gonna use this as an opportunity to smack into my corpse.
I mean, maybe a little.
Let me at least get back into my car.
We do this together, friend.
Fuck off me.
We do this together.
No, get off me.
So, Bird, before you go, I really want you to drive this thing.
All right. You can drive this thing. Fair trade.
Okay. This fucked up.
Oh, I made it. At least I didn't ruin the, I didn't unstick the landing. Actually pulled it off.
Okay, so I still need to program an anti-flip thing. But I want you to see this.
All right.
I want you to see this. A what? Oh.
I absconded with it.
Okay, I was confused.
It's fine. I just felt like,
okay, you're still absconding.
Some level of revenge. Oh, you replaced this with tires.
Yeah.
Dude, you know what? When you put these tires on here, watch this. We're going to take it off. We're going to paint the tires white.
All right.
Paint them white, dude.
Paint them. Done.
Also paint the things that connect into them.
Okay.
Yep.
What are we... What is this supposed to be?
We now have the spider from Donkey Kong.
You're right.
Check it out. He's red with the like the white sneakers.
Yeah, you're right. That was such a weird thing.
I know. All of a sudden, it clicked in my head.
Yeah.
All right.
Give it
I'm
going
to take this for a spin.
Smoothest damn ride I've had in a long time.
What?
Like, I really like this spider car.
Oh, smoothest damn ride you've had in a long
time. Yeah, like, look at it. Like, it still needs a little bit of work on the balance.
Even with the crazy amount of tweaking, like, this is still remarkably steerable.
Yeah.
Huh.
I make the dumbest functional shit. I'm gonna go drive the pill.
Alright.
Yeah, part of your problem is your pill is too top-heavy, dude.
Nah, it's fine.
No, it's not.
It's perfectly fine.
No, it's not. I saw you flip all those times.
That's because I couldn't tell if I was I'd be like, I'm gonna dodge that hill. Never mind. Part of the pill is learning how to dodge,
No, man.
Part of the pill is learning how to dodge. Oh, God. No,
I would
what
still
happened?
Say this thing just has the odd tendency to just totally fuck itself up for completely unknown reasons. Lag correction or no. Like, I'm doing some things here. don't do that. Oh, no. Oh, God, why? Oh, I got it. All right, perfect. I control this thing like a slippery seal.
See? That's fine, then.
Your tires are not connected. Oh, God! Yeah, it's a bird?
Yep. What?
I would argue that a lot of your problem comes down to it.
Wait, wow. What?
Like, this thing just randomly does not wanna. God damn it.
Yeah, it does tend to do that.
Yeah, your tires don't stay connected to the bearing. That's honestly your biggest issue.
Oh, wow. I see that happening now.
Yeah, like, this is constant. You might not have noticed with a lag, but, like, these tires are shocks in and of themselves, and I flipped again. This has nothing to do with lag correction and everything to do with this is a terrible vehicle. Your shocks are also way too long, man. Short shocks are great. Unless you're doing, like, ATV stuff, like, really heavy ATV stuff, short shocks are better. The big ones have too much variability to them. And spawn.
They're fine.
I mean, I beat you with, like, a minute to spare.
Does that really surprise you, though, considering the thing that you're currently driving?
I mean, yeah, but, like, consider the spider.
I mean, look at the tires, dude.
Consider the spider. The spider was not supposed to drive well at all. And yet it's like...
And yet it did.
It's perfect. Look at this thing. It's terrible. Like, it's so hard to control lag correction or not. It really does feel like somebody just slapped wheels onto a McDonald's playpen. And there we go.
I will say, though... Like, lag correction does make it so that it can't even identify the problems that the cars even exhibit. Like, it just compounds whatever issues might be there. A gigantic cluster of pain.
I go
and
for
terror.
A second, and this thing just.
Alright. I'm gonna go to bed now. It's after midnight. It's well after midnight. I need to go teach classes and shit. It was Teacher's Day today. One person actually did wish that to me. It was epic. I was nice. Like, huh, thanks. I'm not.
I thought for a second you were implying he was in your. He was in your class. I was like, that is weird. Possibly cool.
That would be really weird.
This thing does donuts really well. I like it.
I've noticed.
I like it a lot.
I'm peacing out.
Yeah, good night. Oh yeah, I need to get a thumbnail of this thing. This is cool. This is the vehicle equivalent of those flimsy grippers they use in claw games. Oh man, you're totally correct. Alright, this needs to go back a little bit further. Okay, let's go here. Okay. Alt Z. Perfect. There we go. Go a little bit down lower and go from here. I don't know which ones of these we want, but this is good enough. Perfect! Okay!